At CES 2011, D-Link announced new products that increase and upgrade your network connection at home. Here's Joe at CES to discuss D-Link's Connect solution.
First, the whole home router that you see here on the top shelf is primarily for home use, and it's for increasing bandwidth and reach for those hard to get at spots in the home, maybe large homes. How it does that is, rather than sending an omnidirectional beam of signal to the walls and the ceiling of your house and getting lost, it can seek out, detect, and pinpoint wireless devices and send the beam directly to those devices, taking that otherwise wasted bandwidth and concentrating into those beams to those devices. Stronger signal, longer distance are the benefits for the customer. Next to it is the HD Media Router 2000 you see here. It's another family of products that will be coming out in quarter two. This is primarily for gamers and HD movie buffs, but it can be used by anybody who has needs to have high bandwidth consistently. How it does that is that it prioritizes certain kinds of data so that, for example, video, VoIP, or gaming remain on top in terms of the priority list of wireless bandwidth that's being allocated from this router. So, for example, if you're watching an HD movie and somebody starts downloading a PowerPoint on another computer, the HD movie isn't interrupted like it would be with a standard router. And finally, we have our Powerline AV500 gigabit switch. This is another part of our Powerline family that we've had for several years. Main specs here would be up to 500 megabits per second, which is a considerable improvement over prior generations.